This is not the best moment for the municipalista hypothesis in Italy. We have spent the last 4 or 5 years with an intensive networking between municipal experiences at the social movement level, at the government level, that were involved in building a political framework of municipalism that were able to include all the radical democratic practices, the idea of feminization of politics, the contrast to the racism and new fascism, and the financial block coming from the European level. So there was a period where social needs and political discourses were very well integrated among them. Now the municipal discourse is very down, but we still have some interesting practices at the government and the social level. Currently, there are many active actors, but there is not a movement on municipalism. We can observe many interesting civic experiences or institutional experiences, especially in the smallest cities or in the rural context. While in the greater cities, we can observe interesting experiences from social movement, but their capacity to push the municipalist practices and hypotheses is always smaller. People started talking about municipalism around 2015, when there were some interesting civic experiences in some important cities in Italy, like Napoli, and when the municipalist hypothesis was very strong at global level. I'm not sure there is an inset point. I think that during the harder years of austerity, there was an incredible need of change. And this demand was very strong at municipal level. I think that we can find some inspiration, some pushing factors. One of these can be found in the Barcelona and Comune, that was involved in this new process of political government and in its purpose of an international movement of on municipalism. The pandemic represents another crisis in our current political context. On the one side, it pushed new interesting solidarity movements that probably are the starting point for a new wave of municipalism in Italy. On the other side, the enormous debt of the cities that comes from the years of austerity represent an enormous problem for the development of the municipalist hypothesis. In my opinion, there is no future for municipalism without a new social movement, transnational social movement. All the good practices, all the interesting civic coalition, self-organized experiences at the local level need a new push, need new energy. And this energy only can come from a social movement that today discuss the management of health, of democracies, of public finance at local European level.